Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on the mechanical mounting of the PeopleCounter. Today we will show you how to physically mount the PeopleCounter including a SIG connection box. You will need the following hardware: an MRS1000 PeopleCounter, an easy mount mounting kit for the MRS1000 PeopleCounter. In this video, we show how to mount the SIG connection box as well. It is available as a simplified way to connect the tower light and other accessories. You can also use the PeopleCounter without the SIG connection box if the tower light and other accessories are not needed. For example, if it is a slave in a setup with multiple PeopleCounters. If you are using the SIG connection box in your application, you will need a SIG connection box and a connection box mounting kit. For the work, you will also need to use a 3mm hex key and a Phillips screwdriver. In the first step, we mount the SIG connection box to the connection plate. Please open the connection box. Use the two mounting screws shown here to secure the SIG connection box to the connection plate. Close the connection box. Now you are able to mount the SIG connection box to the bottom of the PeopleCounter using the three supplied screws. Install the easy mount bracket on a horizontal surface above the desired location. After that, please use the four supplied screws to attach the PeopleCounter to the easy mount bracket as shown here. Please note, it is important to have the PeopleCounter looking straight down at the ground at a height of no more than 5 meters. For more information on our PeopleCounter, please see our other videos. Solutions from SIG to provide an added value to our society.